Good morning, students. So in the previous class we were discussing the lesson, that is lesson number 10, safety rules, and this lesson has finished in that yesterday's class only. Today we are going to discuss the question and answers of this lesson, which are there in the page number 151 and 152. Okay, so let's discuss all of these questions. First of all, take your pencil in your hand, okay, and so here I will show you in the page number 151. These all are the questions. Okay, I will tell you the answer. Take a pencil in your hand and write down the answer. So first one, what is that? It is 81. Tick tick right. The correct option. So what you have to do, pick the correct option in the sentences. Okay, so they have given the sentences, so in that given sentence which one is correct, you have to put the right mark on that. Okay, so let's see what are the question. First one, you should or should not play on the road. Play on the road. The first question. Second question is, you should or should not. You might get hurt.
Now the next question is,
this is 4-1.
Always take the permission of your parents before going.
in the put the right mark on the always. Okay, so these are the correct answer. Write it in your textbook as well as in your notebook. Okay, so after this turn on the page. Okay, that is page number 152. Open the page number 152, and they have given some of the questions. They have asked some of the questions. See here. ग्रीन स्टार बरी इफ सेंटेंस रॉन्ग इतना रेड कलर यू नो स्टार बरी ओके सो लेट्स सी व्हाट आर द क्वेश्चंस फर्स्ट वन इज नेवर रन ऑन रोड्स ओके एंड दे हैव गिवन अ बॉक्स नेवर रन ऑन रोड्स द सेकंड वन इज Always wait for your turn. They have given again a box. The third one is play with matchbox. Playing with matchbox. Matchbox is a good habit. And the third one is never tease animals. Again, a box is there. And the fifth and the last one is, this is run fast in the school corridors. To reach the classroom. So what have to do is put a green star if the statement is true, put a red star if the statement is wrong. Okay, so never run on roads, yes it is a correct statement, so take a green pen and put a star. Okay, green pen tagondu one star hakri. Okay, because it is correct. Yes, you should not run on the roads. Next one is always wait for your turn. Yes, it is also true. So take again a green pen and put a star. Next one is playing with matchbox is a good habit. No, it is not a good habit. It is false. It is wrong. So take a red pen and put a star mark. Okay, next one is never tease animals. Yes, it is the correct statement. So take a green pen and put a star here. Next, run fast in the school corridors to reach the classroom. No, it is wrong. You should not run near the corridors, as it is not at all safe. So take a red pen and put a star here. Okay. So these are the answers. Never run on roads. Yes, it is a correct statement. Always wait for your turn is also a correct statement. Playing with the matchbox is a good habit. It is a wrong statement. Never tease animals. It is a correct statement. Next, run fast in the school's corridors to reach the classroom. It is a wrong statement. Okay. So write it in your textbook as well as in your notebook. So after this, the last one is there. That is the fill in the blanks. Okay. Let's see what is that. Fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. So in the boxes they have given some of the options here. So in this box they have written here zebra. Next, safety. And in the next box they have written strangers. Next one is the box, it is bed. Okay. And below these boxes they have given the questions. Okay. So the first one is dash means staying away from harm. And the second one is we should not touch electrical socket. With dash hands. And the third one is we should never talk to dash. To accept anything from them. Anything from them. And the last question is fourth one. That is, we should always use dash crossing to cross the roads. So these are the some questions. Let's see what are the answers of these questions. So dash means staying. See, they have given four boxes here. So you should choose the correct answer from the given boxes and write it below. Okay. First question is, dash means staying away from harm. What is the meaning of staying away from harm? Is it zebra or safety, strangers or wet? What is the meaning of staying away from harm? It is the meaning safety. Yes, safety means staying away from the harm. So the correct answer is safety. Next one is, we should not touch electrical sockets with the dash hands. With the white hands. Yes, you should not touch the electrical socket.
never talk to Dash to accept anything from them. Who should not talk with the strangers? Who should not talk with the strangers? And also who should not accept anything from them? Because as we don't know them, we should not accept anything from them. Next, we should always use dash crossing to cross the roads. We use zebra crossing. We use zebra crossing to cross the road always. Okay. So write down this in your textbook as well as in your notebook. And here this lesson is finished. Yes, here this lesson is finished. And also your syllabus is finished here. We have completed all 10 lessons. Lesson number 1, about myself. Lesson number 2, my body parts. Lesson number 3, my family. Lesson number 4, my school. Lesson number 5, festivals and celebrations. Lesson number 6, food. Lesson number 7, that is clothes. Lesson number 8, houses. Lesson number 9, good manners and habits. And the lesson number 10, that is safety rules. There are 10 questions. We have completed all the 10 lessons. Okay. So in tomorrow's class, we will start the revision from all the lessons. All lessons are now revised. Okay. So read in your home properly, because as you know, exams are very near. So be prepared for the exam.